As per your advice, I'm going on with concurrent chanting. But my background mind disturbed. Sometimes how to train that? Please help me, Prabhu. Meticulously follow the instruction in module number 38. And don't be, and ensure that you read the other modules. And then you understand what is being said. Around that module 38, you read what, with that as a basis, you read the other modules, which are up to 53. It should work. There is no question of failure. There is absolutely no question of failure at all. If you follow golden quote of Prabhupada and the diamond quotes of Prabhupada, if you follow the rule that is mentioned in these two quotes, you have to succeed. As I told you, it does not matter how bad your mind is. It will gradually increase. Don't think tomorrow you can do. But if you start practicing, you'll improve. 50% of the first, maybe 30% of the mantra you will hear, chant and hear. The 70% mind may go somewhere else. But you don't allow it to go off 70%. Let us say 70%. Actually, it cannot go off 70%. That means you have not applied the diamond rule. Immediately, you should bring it back. Minimum is at least 50, 60% you will be able to do by practice.